well armed.
I've been thinking, now I'm free of him. The future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Process and understood, Felicity.
Okay, plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Train incoming!
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche? So this is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army.
See,
honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again.
Do not die, you good for business.
Welcome to my humble shaft. Ben, remember?
Serious talking infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems in there. Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something. Console and hook me up to it. I bet I can do something about this. Perfect. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this. Ta-da! More nasties.
Thanks! From one artificial intelligence to another, I appreciate your respect and... Oh God, you're so wonderful! Can we get robot Mary?
Filthy wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scavs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it. I'd forgotten forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the Bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You can get us past any stupid people. They sure do breathe a lot. This is the entrance to the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
See you around, you
fucking... sure! It's oddly comforting that you're as adept as I was.
Lock the turrets so they only fire at torques. Should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey, kids. How's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Everything's great, Mr. Jack. There's a lot of shooting going on, but I'm confident your robot army's as good as built.
I'll see you soon.
Pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia. Looks like scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out torques. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down. These cables must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out. There's the master fuse box. Shutting it down should get us past this last electric field, though I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for torques. Have helped run a scav gang, but that didn't stop me finding these repulsive scraps of humanity disgusting. Each one you kill is making the universe a cleaner place.
Feels like I've been trapped here forever. Come on over. I'll open up the door for you.
I'll open the door. Am I glad to see you? Here I was doing some help yourself exploring, working on a pet project I've been cooking up, when the scabs swept in, about to cut me up bad, when I persuaded them I'm a medic. I am a doctor, but more the Hyperion R&B kind.
Can you verify this claim, Mr. Jack?
I don't recognize him. Yeah, what's your name?
Sorry, bruv. Gladstone Katoa, D-Division. What brings you here?
D-Division? That's where they hide all the brainiacs who work on all the super secret awesome stuff, right?
I work on experimental tech. The Division greenlit me using the resources here. Why are you here?
Well, Gladstone Katoa, I need to get back to Helios and retake the big-ass laser on it from a bunch of freaky-looking doll military types. And if we don't, the moon's gonna go boom and take half of Pandora with it. You know, the huge.
Oh, man. I wondered what was going on. So, why are you here? Shouldn't you be somewhere more space station-y?
Jack wants to build a robot army driven by my AI, then retake Helios with it. I'm Felicity, by the way.
Oh. Gotcha. You're after my prototype. Well, it's not finished.
What? No, we're here to build robots. What prototype are you talking about?
Ah, right. I was working on an off-the-books project, creating a master bot capable of digistructing an almost unlimited supply of other bots. My prototype's almost done, but the scav stopped me from installing some key parts. Besides, I wouldn't want something that powerful to fall into their grimy hands.
This guy right here, tell me more.
Yeah, bro. We'll just need to finish putting the hardware together. After that, install a military-grade AI and pow! It should pump out combat-ready loaders.
Way ahead of you, man. What do you think old Felicity is here for?
What? You want me inside some kind of constructor bot? That's not what I had in mind.
Ooh, constructor. I like it. Nice. So, tech dude, this prototype can digistruct combat loaders, right? Because, to be honest, those power suits seem kind of lame.
Yeah, totally. But first, you'll need to finish putting together the prototype. You'll need to get access to the main bot factory itself through the transportation gate. I'll monitor the systems from here.
All right, go Team Robot Army.
Do I not get a say in this?
Sure, yeah, whatever makes you happy. Just make my loaders deadly. By the way, last guy who double-crossed me has got nothing but a bunch of bullet holes and a stupid look on his face. Get me?
Why would I cross you, bro? You're trying to save the moon, and you seem like a stand-up guy. Plus, you're about to help me complete my life's work. Hyperion just didn't have the resources on Helios for my project. And there was all this old, dull tech just left, lying around. They gave me an escort team, but the scavs chewed them up pretty quick. I wonder if that's what happened to them. Anyway, then I was on my own. I knew they'd send a rescue party, though. Never stopped hoping.
Hyperion didn't send us. I did.
But you're Hyperion. Oh, bruv. They're the coolest company. There's 3 years of my life. Would never want to work for anyone else. You picked a winner here, Felicity.
I don't want to count talks before they're hatched, but you know what? I think you're right.
Thank you.
scared them off with your extremely scary vault hunters. Apparently not. They got a dial power suit. Sorry, bro. This is the birth canal of my new robot army, huh? Yeah, this is where I was doing most of my work before the scavs came and forced me to be their medic. We'll need to clear the area of them before getting to work.
This place kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what.
Your cash ain't worth it.
Locked up. Let's see if we can get you in through the window. Let me see if I can get the cover down. These guys are rude. Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash.
Yeah! Piss off! Whoa!
The water. At least this place has power now.
That, good people, is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now.
First
thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Well, let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little buggers pack quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scavs too, so be prepared. Process. It should already be set up. to pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
Here it goes. All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, now pick it up.
Yeah! Say it, bitch!
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso. Flip that latch and the cage should open.
Oh, recompile my hard drive! Is this what we're building?
Oh, I was so close to finishing this when the scavs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
Constructor will be able to digistride highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system. Oh, bruv, this is really happening! It's working! My old professor said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong!
And now look at me!
You want me inside that thing? I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Let me think about it.
That's good, that's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs. The turrets just need to be calibrated.
I can help prepare the targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that.
Why did I do it? Oh, I'm
now at 50% accuracy. I'm getting there. I swear, bro. Just soften them up a little. Then let the turrets work their magic. The legs are in the other lab. They're still attached to an experimental version of the dial power suit. So you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
How about I take over the power suit, then walk the legs to where they can be assembled? Wouldn't that be easier?
Hey, that's not a bad idea. I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
Strange. Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
All right, let's see what you can do.
Incoming power suits!
turned all those scavs into puddles.
I did, didn't I? Everything's lost like tears in a puddle.
On its way to the testing chamber. Head on over there so we can install our AI. Okie dokie, to the dark, let's do this. Too long. Zarpadon will have popped the moon like a zit by then. Look, I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I can only imagine. The war of being totally wiped and made into an unthinking machine of war.
Stuff. Anything that can help us in a fight. Trash the rest.
Felicity, I'm sorry.
I can hear myself dying. I can... No. Stop it. No.
We need that thing attached. Disable it, but don't destroy it. Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants too.
Stop you,
get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. Alright, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's, we'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Here's where it gets fun.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.